comes. Now it comes the deduction of Ohm's law. We consider a conductor of length L, area of cross section A, across which we have applied a potential difference V, and Vd is the drift velocity of electrons. V is equal to potential difference applied across conductor. I is equal to current through conductor. Vd is equal to what? Drift speed. N is equal to number of electrons per unit volume. A is equal to area of cross section of conductor. So across this conductor we have applied potential difference V. Current flowing through the conductor is I. Drift velocity of the electrons is Vd. N is number of electrons per volume and A is area of cross section. So therefore we know, students, I is equal to what? N E A V D. What is the formula for current? I is equal to N E A V D. But I can replace V D by small e, capital E, T upon M. So therefore, I is equal to N small e A, and V D is replaced by small e, capital E, T upon M. Where? What you can write? E is equal to what? V upon L. V is the potential difference applied. L is the length of the conductor. Then electric field is given by the formula E is equal to V upon L. So therefore, we can write I is equal to N E square A T upon M into what? V upon L. N A into E square A T upon M is replaced by what? V upon L. Or V upon I is equal to M upon N E square T into what? L upon A. V upon I is equal to M L upon N E square T upon A. At constant temperature, right hand side of above equation is what? Constant. If the temperature is kept constant, then mass of the electron, number of electron per volume, charge of the electron, relaxation time, length as well as area, all the terms will remain constant. And when this is constant, then we can say V upon I is equal to what? Constant. This constant is denoted by what? R. This constant is denoted by what? R, and it is called the resistance of conductor. So therefore, R is equal to M upon N E square T into L upon A, or V upon I is equal to R, or V is equal to what? IR. This is deduction of Ohm's law. V is equal to IR. So what is R? This term is called what? R. R is equal to M upon N E square T into L upon A.